it's me, Morgan, and I had to post this video because, you know, I just got really frustrated, and I never really make rant videos or just videos about, like, stuff like this in general, but I definitely have to post this video. Okay, so I went on Facebook, and I was all, like, looking through my little newsfeed thing, and I just realized how, like, ignorant people are. I don't know if it's just my Facebook, but, like, okay, so there's this, I'm just gonna give you little examples of people that I have on my Facebook, and, like, I went through today, and I deleted them. I spent a very long time deleting all the ignorant, just idiots on my Facebook. There's this one girl, okay. She posts, I'm gonna go with like at least like 35 pictures of herself a freaking day. She spent like she didn't spend the money. Her parents spent like $1,500 on a camera just for her to be able to take pictures of herself. And then she'll post a picture and she's like, oh, I look so ugly in this picture. Well, damn girl, you got like a $1,500 camera. Why did you post the ugly picture of yourself? Why didn't you just go out with your camera and take a new picture? But oh no, you have to post it. And then you have to post the caption, I look so ugly in this picture, so you'll get compliments. And all these guys, and like, you know, of course, like her boobs are hanging out. And she's got like little to no clothing on, and the guys are like, no, damn girl, you look fine. Well, congratulations, there you go, you little attention whore. You know, like, you have your attention for the day, now run along. Like, just, why are people so ignorant? Girls especially, like, I'm sorry, like, at least guys have some common sense. You know, there are some like little ignorant, like, immature guys and stuff, but like, it's the majority of girls. Like, sometimes I just want to look at a girl and be like, are you serious? Like, do you have to like constantly post pictures, especially during the summertime? Now, I'm sorry, like, I have nothing, there's nothing against like girls taking pictures in their bathing suits, because you know what I mean, like, you can tell a difference between like a girl just taking a picture in their bathing suit, because like, that, you know, like, okay, it's summertime, I'm taking a picture of my bathing suit. And I'm not just saying this because I do not have the bathing suit body. I'm saying this because, like, you know, like, as soon as it gets like near summertime, spring break time, all of these little whores on my Facebook linger out, and they're like, oh, you know, like, now they even have this like creative like push-up bra thing, and so all the girls wear that. I'm like, listen, okay, there's a thing in posting a picture of you and your friends, like, oh hey, going swimming, lol, you know, but then these girls have to take it to a whole new level. Like, there's, it's just ridiculous. And then then I saw this one picture. This girl, it was apparently a drunk picture. This girl was raising her shirt up, and then she went to the lovely picnic and put two little stars over her nipples, and she said something like, LOL, drunk summer nights, congratulations, you put a picture of you with your shirt raised up, and you're gonna be the next girl who's gone wild. Like, what is the point in doing that? Like, I'm sorry, but do these teenagers not realize that those pictures will get around? Like, people, you know how easily somebody could Photoshop that to actually make, like, I mean, it's just like, have some self-respect. Like, and I'm not saying if somebody posts a picture of themselves in their bathing suits or you buy a $1,500 camera that you're like some attention whore, but hopefully you guys know where I'm going with this. And then we have that girl that in every single Facebook status has to talk about her boyfriend. And I'm not just a bitter single person that's saying this, because when I've had a boyfriend, I didn't have to post in every single status, oh honey, love you, the date we 1/16/10, whatever. Like, no, they're like, oh, hung out with so-and-so, love you, little baby, just shut up. Nobody cares. Like, it's cool if you love your boyfriend, and I'm glad that you love your boyfriend, and I'm glad that you guys have been going strong since whatever date, which, I mean, I should memorize it because you post it in every status. But just chill, because not everybody really cares about how long you and your boyfriend have been dating, or like, we don't need to know in every status. Like, that's cool. I just thought I would make this little rant because I know it's not just people on my Facebook. I'm pretty sure there's plenty of ignorant people that go to your school, or ignorant people that you have to encounter daily on Facebook. And honestly, today I just got annoyed to the point where I went through and I deleted, I'm pretty sure I deleted like 175 people around there. So that can just tell you guys how many, and I didn't even have that many Facebook friends to begin with. And to be honest, I would much rather get on there and not be annoyed. I just have my friends on there now, so I really don't have that many friends on there or whatever. But I mean, people are just ignorant. Like, I don't know. That's how come I would much, there's ignorant people everywhere, but like, now they're off my Facebook. So somebody just, I don't know, what makes you mad about people on Facebook? Because I really want to hear it. Because, you know, Facebook is just like, it's not Facebook itself, it's just the people that go to Facebook. It's just ridiculous. Anyways, let me know what bothers you about people on Facebook. And thank you for watching this video. I love you guys. Bye.